Welcome back, you bloodthirsty sweethearts. In this episode, we're going to take a bit of a retrospective look at the GWOT era and the lessons learned as we look back before moving forward. The global war on terror, it's a phrase that evokes so much. Bravery, sacrifice, controversy, and complexity. It's a tale of men and women, ordinary people thrust into extraordinary circumstances, often with unclear objectives and ever-changing landscapes. They endured sweltering heat, bone-chilling cold, and the constant threat of danger, forging bonds that transcended race, religion, and origin. In all this chaos, we found moments of humanity, shared laughter and tears, swapped stories of home, and found solace in the camaraderie that only those who have faced death together can understand. Through it all, there were lessons learned. We learned the importance of understanding the cultures and histories of lands we sought to change. We learned the limitations of military might in the face of asymmetrical warfare. And yes, we learned that sometimes no good deed goes unpunished. As Americans, we were forced to confront the uncomfortable truths about the nature of conflict and its lasting impact on our warriors. We were reminded that our cost of war extends far beyond the battlefield, reaching into the very heart of our nation. For many service members, returning home was not the end of their struggle, but the beginning of a new one. Post-traumatic stress disorder, depression, anxiety. These were the adversaries they battled long after the guns fell silent. For too many, the scars of combat went unseen, hidden beneath uniforms and brave smiles. And yet, there were glimmers of hope. Mental health resources expanded, breaking down the stigma surrounding seeking help. And conversations began to shift, acknowledging the realities of war and the sacrifices made by those who serve. And so, as we wrap up this time in the sand, we gotta ask, was it worth it? I think the question is a highly personal one. For those of us with boots on the ground, it goes beyond the spreadsheet and beyond the history books. To us, it was about our brothers and sisters. And as we move forward, we salute them. For those who served in the past, those who still serve, those that supported us, and those who made the ultimate sacrifice. Cheers. And there you have it. An era ends, and we look forward to sharing more violent but true bedtime stories with you. Until then, keep stacking bodies.
Your fucking team.